Coach, we know in the NFL it's next man up league. This offense is on pace to be one of the best ever in the NFL. Obviously, suspension 4 games for Le'Veon and then Martavis Bryant out. Who has to step up?
You know, I think we're going to be defined by our depth, and I think that's always the case. You know, sometimes adversity comes to you in different forms, whether suspensions or injuries or a combination of both. The emergence of young guys, the development of young guys always excites me, and I'm seeing guys taking the necessary step to help us in those areas. Guys like Sammy Coates, who's, you know, his growth and development over the last 12 months has been highly documented. But more importantly than that, we're seeing it day to day out here now as we begin the process of building our team for this year.